have they lived like men, and so they died so bold. But now it all comes to light, the tale of Custer's fateful night untold.
Hey, isn't this where Custer's last stand took place in 1876?
Yeah, that's right. Hey, listen, hear that?
Sounds like someone digging in that hole over there to me.
Sarge, may we investigate that hole over there? All right, everybody on the double to that hole over there.
There's an old man down there digging.
Hey, old man! Hey, old man down there! Old man, can you hear me? Hey! Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go.
Here, grab onto this rope. We'll pull you up.
I don't want to get scalped. Sitting Bull and his braids up there waiting for my scalp. You fellas ain't gonna fool me.
We're the U.S. Army. This is 1960.
But what am I doing here?
Hey, he's wearing a 7th Cavalry uniform, and he's still digging. What happened, old man?
Me and Mr. Custer was the only ones left, and...
What did you do?
All I could do was cry. They tied Mr. Custer up in a funny-looking thing.
What did they tie him with? Was it chains?
No, wasn't no chain.
Was it belt?
No, it wasn't no belt neither.
Was it rope?
No, wasn't none of them neither.
Then what did they tie him with?
What was it? It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. Then early that next morning, all the engines left except one. I snook up on him and pow, I let him have it with old Betsy. I felt sorry for the fella after I shot him, though. And I said, Mr. Engine, is there any last word you got before you go to your hunting ground?
Tell him, Laura, I love him.
I untied Mr. Custer and we ran lickety-split before them other engines come back. Then Mr. Custer broke out and started running and yelping and yelling.
What was he yelling?
What was he saying?
I'm a yogi. I'm a yogi baby.
What?
I'm a yogi. I'm a yogi baby.
What?
I'm a yogi.
After Mr. Custer ran off thinking he was one of them yogi fellas, the Indians caught me again. That's the reason you fellas see me digging now. And the medicine man told me that he was gonna let me go scot-free if I could move two mountains, drain the river dry, swim the deepest ocean, pull a star from the sky. And I'm on my second mountain right now. So get away from me right now. Get away.
Men have fought and men have cried. They live like men and so they die so bold. But now it all has come to light, the tale of Custer's fateful nights and
more. Oh, gee, fellas, get on away from me and let me drain this river and climb this mountain. Oh, fellas, let me alone, will you? Oh, get away from me, fellas.